a castle. I have done harm. It has been many years since our last visitor. The last two wants to speak to you. Please, follow me. I came out when I heard the rock fall. By the sound of it, you are lucky to be unhurt. It was the tunnel, wasn't it? It has been threatening to collapse for a long time now. That means there's no going back that way. You may be trapped here. Well, the last two will know what to do. I apologize for the state of the house. It has been just the last two that I hear for some time now. I shall light the lamps momentarily. I've rented the master bedroom, since you may be staying with us for some time. That is strange. The travel machine is not functional at this time. In fact, very few machines here are working right now, as the pressurized steam they rely on is not reaching the castle. Perhaps she forgot. Here, I can show you. The travel machine is this way, beneath the keep. Please, come this way. Try entering the machine. You shall see that it is not working. As you can see, the machine is cold and lifeless. I'm afraid you cannot leave. No, the cliffs surrounding the castle are too steep to traverse, and now that the last tunnel has fallen in, no avenues remain. To be honest, I had thought the route you took to reach here to be blocked on the other side for a very long time now. After all, we are subject to the occasional tremor here. From Red Mountain, I believe. In fact, one such tremor is to blame for the lifeless machines about the castle. It was particularly violent and breached the main steam pipeline. I attempted to repair the damage, but my brothers and sisters hampered my efforts and drove me out. Yes, down in Erdiram, deep beneath the castle. They have grown wild, and we are no longer welcome there. You could. Doing so would restore steam power to the castle, yes. The pipeline ferries steam from deep in Erdiram, but it is easy to find. It can be followed back from the castle. And it is spewing steam. From what I saw, at least 10 sections of pipe have been breached. All must be replaced. Fortunately, plenty of scavenged replacement pipes are lying about down there. They were intended for eventual use in the castle. Alternatively, if you know how to work Dwemer metal, you may want to use one of the forges down there to cast your own. Above all, however, be wary of my brothers and sisters, for they may attack you. Passage to Erdiram may be found through the mausoleum, outside. Lamarche too has the key, you will need to obtain it from her. In the meantime, you are our guest here. Please treat Clockwork Castle as your home. If you have questions, I will try to answer. If you wish for me to show you around some part of the keep, I can do that too. What needs to be done? Very well, I shall clear them away. Certainly. Of course. I can show you the master bedroom, kitchen, travel room, armory, work room, mage's study, glass garden and living quarters. I can also explain the workings of the pneumatic tube terminals around the keep. Please let me know if you would like me to show you somewhere. Yes, I shall endeavor to answer. Feel free to make use of anything you may find lying about the castle. I am afraid though that until the travel machine is restored, further supplies, such as food, will not be available. They are gas lights, and are largely automated. It only took a moment. They are like me. You cannot kill us. You may need to knock us down, but we shall rise again, eventually. Do not worry. It was not always like this. Ludwig used to live here too. So did his family and servants, but they all left long ago, shortly after Lamarche too and I came here. It was a freehold colony of the Dwemer, and my old home. Sadly, it is now ruined, and we are no longer welcome there. How much till that I am fortunate to be able to now call Clockwork Castle our home. Ludwig used to live here with us. It was he who first invited Lomash to the night to live in the castle. I have not seen Ludwig in a very long time. I don't know. I believe he kept a series of journals, however. Perhaps the answer can be found in their pages. I recall seeing them scattered about the keep. You might try looking in the master bedroom, mage's study and travel room. I know little of such things, but I was told that this style of furnishing was popular in Hyrule some time ago. Or perhaps you are referring to the machines. The first were built by Ludwig, though I believe not much to be helped. For the machines that were large in number, or in size, or in scope, there my brothers and sisters helped also. We all did. Clockwork Castle sits high in the Velovi Mountains that border Skyrim and Morrowind. It is naturally well defended by virtue of its very remote and treacherous surrounds. It was built by the ClockWork family in the closing years of the Third Era, some 200 years ago. The ClockWork family were very successful traders, and the castle was intended to administer a new trading route between Skyrim and Morrowind. However, the devastation of the Red Year put an end to those plans by way of destroying the trade route and the people they wished to trade with. So I was told at least. That was all before I marched to and I came here. I am a caretaker. I see to it that the castle is kept in good repair. I am a caretaker. I also see to the needs of castle residents. Once the travel machine is again functional, I can use it to trade for necessities with merchants in Skyrim. I will be able to arrange trades for you at that time. I wear robes. Yes, and observers believe that beneath the robes, I am wearing a suit of dwemer armor. Of course. Certainly. Where shall I take you? Of course. Please, follow me. This is the master bedroom. Please feel welcome to treat it as your own. Rest if you are weary, and safely store your belongings if you are burdened.